London Zoo is losing £2 million a year. A third of its staff, 90 people, are to be made redundant. Two-thirds of its 8,000 animals are to be moved out. The plan is to create a conservation park, but if the money can't be raised in time, the zoo will close next year.
We're going to set ourselves a target of getting that 12 million by March. If we can't get that 12 million by March, then we would have no choice but then head for closure at the end of the season in 92.
The zoo say they're confident that private individuals and companies will come up with the cash. The government are still refusing to help.
The answer is no, no and no.
But tonight, Labour said if they were in power, they'd make sure the zoo survived.
What we should also be looking to is London making a contribution. And if there was a London strategic authority, it could speak up for Londoners, put their point of view about the future of the zoo, and also dip in some money, no doubt.
The Save London Zoo appeal has already raised £1 million.